Yes. What up, everybody? It's your boy SGFL, and we back with another video. You dig, man? And I got a feeling we're gonna enjoy this one. It's just something about it, man. You ever just get to a video and then you click, you're like, I got a feeling about this one. All right, we got our best laid plans, fantastic name for one, up next, man, with GetAway Girl, man. So I got a feeling we about to get a little talking to. It might put us in our feelings a little bit, and we here for it. They was like, SG, we got something that we want to bless your SGFL family's ears with, man. Check it out. Let us know. Catch a vibe. All right. So that's what we're here for. As always, man, link will be in the description for these fantastic artists, man, for these guys. So if you're rocking with their music and you want to hear more, you just want to tap in and tune in and elevate them and just, you know what I'm saying, show your support and encouragement, links in the description. It's absolutely free to hit share on any of your social platforms. All right. So if you're rocking with the music, man, delete. Just don't even forget my video. Don't worry about liking or anything like that. Go to the original artist page. Share theirs, all right? That's how we get good music out here for our ears, man. We get this other stuff out the mainstream that's trash. So, let's check out our best laid plans with GetAway Girl up next. It's like I went to school with these guys, so I don't know. About thinking back to that, y'all remember Brink on Disney? Y'all remember this? Those Disney shows that had those kind of songs? Yeah. Nostalgia. I swear, like, I went to school with all these guys. You laugh at me, but I'm not afraid. This is not a drill, this is the real thing. Tonight we'll take the whole lot down. Be good for AMV as well, too. Why do I know it already? Why do I know it, dude? Get it. I'm not sure if I'm good enough. Across the border out in the state, she takes the gun and she shoots me. An interesting turn to the story. But this would fit amazing. It's like an intro to an anime, dude. I swear to God. I'm not sure I'm good enough for you, girl. Take the money. That's enough for everybody. It's enough for everybody. You can tell he's a great group of friends. Come out stylish. I knew it. Coming out stiffy. I did not realize he was dressed as a taco. She ain't told on him. She told on him. Yes, sir. Femme Fatale. The walk off is pressure. All right, that was our best laid plans with GetAway Girl, man. That is that the reason I enjoy that so much is because as an anime watcher for years, I'm 36 years old, for years and years and years, you know, I can go back to the old Disney, before Disney XD, all that kind of stuff. This was the music that I used to just enjoy, like Bam Margera, Viva La Bam, that show, you know, you got old Dave Mirra, Tony Hawk Pro Skater games. This was the music that was always playing, and it was always catchy and great and fun. It's good background music, and it's like one of them anime intros. You know, we all seen Bluebird. You know, everybody knows Chao Lao. Everybody knows Yu Yu and Jujutsu. I always hear it. Jujutsu Kaisen. You know what I'm saying? Everything like it. That is always the intro. This would be a great song for an AMV, man. So any of my artists out there who do AMVs, you got the perfect song next to overlay whatever fight sequence you want from whatever anime, AOT, anything like that, with our best laid plans, GetAway Girl. That is a fantastic song because for me, it felt nostalgic, man. Like, that's immediately why I heard it. I started smiling. This took me back to like the Disney days or at the skateboarding show. Remember, y'all remember that movie Brink? Fantastic. You know what I'm saying? Like, it touched my heartstrings, man. As an old man, just like brought me back to my youth when things were simpler. All right, when life was simpler, those weekends, those Saturdays, those morning cartoons and movies that come on in Halloween Town for the first, that, man, it makes me, I feel like I want to cry because, you know what I'm saying, I would never get that time back, but we can get that feeling or a little bit of it by hearing stuff like this. Our best laid plans, I want to say thank you because you took me back into a time, man, to a place, my mental, to a place where everything was just so peaceful and great. Fantastic song, man. Video was great. All the friends, Robert Bain, the Femme Fatale, they, she didn't told on them. They even got spiffy. My man dressed up as a taco. Homie over here got the tracksuit with the bling on, man. He looked like a Call of Duty DLC character. You know, I like it, man. I like it. Show these guys some support. Show them some love. Go to the original video, man. Check out the channel. Make sure you drop a sub for them, man. Comment on it. Let them SGFL sent you. You know what I mean? And the main thing is, man, share this on your socials. Share it on your socials. I'm going to have to, man. I'm going to have to share mine because, like, I want all my friends who's of the same age to, like, don't just hit it. Don't just pluck a certain heartstring of yours, man, that just, like, takes you to be a kid again. Oh, man. Back, like, PS1 day era, man. That's the kind of stuff I enjoy. The 90s nostalgia stuff, dog. This is what that song did for me. And it's just, you guys, really, if y'all don't already, reach out to like production, like some studios or whatever. You know, you can see them all over Steam and everything like that. Like small studios, and offer your services for music, man. If they want to use your music for your game, because it fits, dude. It fits. I'm gonna have to check out more. But right now, GetAway Girl, you got a hit on your hands with this one, guys. I'm not even gonna lie to you. So you got a new fan in me. As always, man, it will be soon that I will be back. It's your boy SGFL, and I'm out.